The work to bring women into science is already happening. How do we create representation that allows young female scientists to see themselves, not just doing, but leading?
Our capability have always been there. The opportunity is now just starting to catch up.
Our challenge as leaders is how do we encourage, support, and empower those around us in continuing to change that narrative one day at a time.